Hey Katie, it's Max. Thanks for talking on the phone with me and allowing me to send you this video. I noticed that you guys are already ranking in Hampton, and that's probably why you're extremely busy. I know that you guys see the value in that. So I just wanted to show you this other market that's just right down the road from you guys that would be really easy for you to tackle. And so I just wanted to kind of show you a roadmap that you guys could do in order to also take on this market as well. Currently there's over 200 people searching for a fence company in Norfolk as well. And if you guys ranked in these top few spots here, you could be bringing in 5 to 10% of that for yourself as well. And so just to kind of put that into perspective for you, if we had 200 people every month, let's say you only brought in 5% on your worst month, that's still 10 extra people, every single month of buyer intent people that are currently searching for you guys. So I just wanted to break down your website, show you three simple things you could do to a back location page for Norfolk. And I'll just use your homepage as the example. But the first thing is content on the homepage. So if we just copy everything that you guys have here, including your images and what they're saved as, and we throw them into this word counter, shows me you have 262 words. And that's a really great start. If you add a back location page, Google typically wants about 1500 to 2000 words. And the reason being is Google looks at your website as a contributing factor to their platform. So the bigger your website is, the bigger their platform gets. And then they will reward you by ranking you for whatever your content is relevant to. So if you had a back location page and it had 1500 to 2000 words and you targeted these exact terms, Google is going to rank you for exactly what your customers are searching for. Also, I took Dandale because they're the number one competitor in that area and just copied all of their content here as well. And, all of these images and their videos and everything that is on here threw them into this word counter. And as you can see, they have 338 words. So you would totally be completely wiping out all of your competition in that area, and regaining that market. The second thing I wanted to show you guys is backlinks. All a backlink is just one website that links to your website and passes relevant power. So if you take this URL, throw it into Ahrefs, shows us the back end of your page, which you guys are doing excellent on. You have 144 people passing 472 backlinks, and it is throwing a good bit of power and a good bit of trust. So if you, this is to your homepage though. So while some of this will leak over into your other pages, you would want to take the URL that goes to that back location page and put it on relevant resources, like you guys have done here, like fencing blog posts or other home improvement websites that have good metrics. And that way it'll pass relevant power back to that other page as well and help it rank in Norfolk. The third and final thing, or I'm sorry, let me just compare, Dandale and show you what you're up against here. We throw them in here. This way you know exactly what you would need to do. So they have 185 links coming from 34 websites, and that's passing some power. But this is how much Google trusts those links, and it's almost at zero. So if you guys got just a few really quality links going to your back Norfolk location page, you'd totally be able to have more trust and power than your top competitor, like automatically with just a few quality links. So the third and final thing I wanted to show you is how to get in this map pack here. That's through citations, which is just a business's name, address, and phone number placed on various directories throughout the web, such as Yelp, Facebook, or the BBB. That just verifies that you're in the local area and you're not just another website on the internet. So once you get more of those than these guys, you'll start ranking here. And this is really important because the map pack brings in about 25% more customers than these organic listings here because it's trusted more by Google and by the customers. So that's all I have for you today. I hope this is informative and helpful. I will call you guys early next week, probably Monday or Tuesday morning, just to get your feedback and hear what your thoughts are. So thanks for your time, and talk to you then.